Dear students, welcome to second year classes in chemistry. We discuss about the methods of expression concentration of the solution. Okay, so in these solutions, first, what is concentration? Concentration means the number of solutes or substance present in solvent. So this is called concentration. Okay, concentration means the number of solutes or substance present in the solvent. This is called concentration. So we discuss about the methods of expressions of concentration of the solutions. These are the below types. They are first one, molarity. So what is the molarity? Molarity means the number of moles of solutes present in 1 liter of the solution. The number of moles of solutes present in 1 liter of the solution is called molarity. Okay, molarity means the number of moles of solutes present in 1 liter of the solution. This is called the molarity. And next one, molarity is indicated by, or it is indicated by. It is indicated by capital M. Okay. And next, if n moles of solutes, if n moles of solutes dissolved in, if n moles of solutes dissolved in v liters or milliliters of the solution, then molarity is equal small n by v. So this is equation 1. Okay, capital M, that means molarity is equal small n by V. This is equation 1. So in this, small n is equal number of moles of solutes. And next, V is equal value of the solution. Okay, n is equal number of moles of the solutes and v is equal value of the solution. But small n is equal weight of solutes is indicated by small w by gram molecular weight of solutes is indicated by GMW. Okay, this is equation 2. Okay, now small n is equal weight of the solute by gram molecular weight of the solutes. This is equation 2. The equation 2 is substituting equation 1. Okay. Equation 2 substitute in equation 1. Then we get the capital M molarity is equals W by GMW into 1 by V in liters. So this is the principle of molarity. And next capital another principle is molarity is equals W by GMW into 1000 by V in milliliters. So this is another principle of the molarity. So these two principles are used to calculation of the molarity and weight of the solutes and value of the solution. So in this case W is equal to weight of the solute and capital M is equal to molarity of the solution and GMW is equal gram molecular weight of the solute and V is equal value of the solution in liters and also in milliliters. Okay, this principle are mainly used to calculation of the molarity. Next to units of molarity. Units of molarity. So molarity units are molarity units. Mole per liter or milliliter. Mole per liter or milliliter or molar. So this is the units of molarity. Molarity units are mole per liter or milliliter or molars. Next. So 1 millimolar is equals 1 millimolar is equal 10^-3 molar or 1/1000 molar. 1/1000 molar or 0.001 molar. And next to 1 centimolar. 1 centimolar is equal 10^-2 molar or 1/100 molar or 0.01 molar. And next to 1 decimolar is equal 1 decimolar is equal 10 molar. Okay. Next to 1 semimolar. 1 semimolar is equal 0.5 molar. So 1 millimolar is equal 10^-3 molar or 1/1000 molar or 0.001 molar. And next to 1 centimolar is equal 10^-2 molar or 1/100 molar or 0.01 molar. Next to 1 decimolar equals 10 molar. And next to 1 semimolar is equal 0.5 molar. So this is about the units of the molarity. And next to in dilutions. In dilutions, molarity principles are M1 V1 by small m1 is equal to M2 V2 by small m2. In dilution process, before dilution and after dilution, the principles are M1 V1 by N1 is equal to M2 V2 by N2.
This type of principle is used to two different types of solution, molarity and harmonic calculation parts. Okay, so this is about the molarity. Okay, once again, molarity definition means number of moles of solutes present in 1 liter of the solution. This is called molarity. And next, this molarity is indicated by capital M. And next, if n moles of solute dissolved in V liter or milliliter of the solution, then molarity is equal small m by V. So this is equation 1. So in this case, small m is equal number of moles of the solutes and V is equal value of the solution. But small n is equal weight of the solutes by gram molecular weight of the solutes. This is equation 2. Next, this equation 2 is substituting equation 1. Then we get the molarity is equals W by GMW into 1 by V in liters. Or capital M, molarity is equal W by GMW into 1000 by V in milliliters. And next, units of molarity. Molarity units are mole per liter or milliliters. Or another units, molar. Again, 1 millimolar is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3 molar, or 1 by 1000 molar, or 0.001 molar. And next, 1 centimolar is equal to 10 to the power of minus 2 molar, or 1 by 100 molar, or 0.01 molar. And next, 1 decimolar is equal to 10 molar. And next, 1 semimolar is equal to 0.5 molar. And next, in dilution process, the molarity principle after dilution and before dilution, that is M1V1 by N1 is equal M2V2 by N2.